The inspiration from presented set of works is based on the life of my family in the interwar period and the exploration of documents and photographs from that period. Around it, there is the great history, and there are histories, our stories. They influenced artistic decisions. In both artworks, I consider the character of traces that people leave. These traces may refer to the way of thinking, philosophy of life, attitudes, view of the world. Then they are often put in writing or remain in the memory of other people. It can also be a trace of appearance and behavior, which is left in the form of certain residual visual, sound, or even fragrance. The issue of visual trace is very interesting and inspiring for me. Sometimes it can be someone's characteristic silhouette, sometimes the scale of the entire figure, or its fragment, or the color. This impression is composed by the way one moves. As a painter, I am looking for a sufficient impulse to initiate the process of creating an image. And in the painting I am already creating, I am most interested in its painterly plane. I would like it to be good and interesting. It should be a challenge for me, in artistic terms. A good subject helps me a lot, but it is clearly a secondary issue in the process of image creation. Hence, the title of the exhibition. Nobody paints like this anymore.